Having shaken the relentless pursuit of the Imperial Army, Zhang Jiao and his followers successfully escaped into the Jing province. There, Zhang Jiao received the aid of the Jing governor, Lu Biao, and was allowed sanctuary in the small castle of Jiangxia. Zhang Jiao and his followers were finally given a chance to rest after a long, arduous journey. However, the peace they enjoyed did not last long, as they were suddenly ambushed by anti-yellow turban forces led by Sun Jian. It seems that peace will elude Zhang Jiao in Jing as well. Zhang Jiao's movements had been completely compromised by the enemy. Lu Biao's aid had been a ruse all along. By the time Zhang Jiao realizes it, Sun Jian's enormous fleet has covered the Changjian River.
In a strong wind, the enemy is planning an ambush.
Fear not. After we land, head for the fortress.
You will not lay a finger on my children. We shall bring the fury of the heavens down upon Sun Jian and Liu Biao. Show the world the strength of our army! We will show the world the strength of our army!
Fell for it!
Officer! I killed an officer!
Here's a rock slide in return! Take this!
Take this!
Yeah!
Watch out!
An officer! I killed an officer!
Sang Lian, what is this?
We live forever.